stars so hard last night to where they needed to rest some of them today. McKinnon, 24 minutes. Rantanen the same.
MacDermid with a dirty hit on Foligno, and here we go again. MacDermid with a bad hit on Marcus Foligno. And Foligno is down.
Well, Anthony, if there's one thing that you just didn't want to see now, is somebody get hurt. Oh. Ooh.
Goes knee to knee.
MacDermid, who moves from forward to defense, trying to pinch there.
Colorado number 56, 5 minutes.
5 minute major against MacDermid, and that's the right call here.
Real time, it looked like maybe he's making a play on the puck. I think he's got his eyes on Foligno the whole time. Sets that base, catches Foligno's leg. You're right, Anthony, that's a 5 minute major. That one's hard to watch.
There's no doubt his eyes were on Foligno the whole way,
right,
to make the hit. The puck went right by him.
And the pinch is the right play there. That's a good play, a pinch there, but you seal the wall. He went for the body contact. That's hard to watch.
The officials do get the opportunity to look at it because they called it a major to begin with.